Estimate the quotient. Place the decimal correctly. Where does the decimal go? In 88 and 8 tenths divided by 6 equals 48. 148. That can't be possible. So, we have to round and place the decimal correctly. So what is 88 close to that 6 will go into? Well, 90. So 90 divided by 6 equals 15. So the decimal point really goes here in between the 4 and the 8.